Howdy folks, and welcome back once more. Let's play Ultima Underworld 2. Today we're gonna see about getting into this thing. Some hints were given about how to get into it. Basically that I just need to boop it. But yeah, there we go, okay. And in later parts we'll have to apparently throw gems at him or something. I was also told that I should go pester Nystuhl about it. So we will go and do that first, since it's just a quick walk back. And then I guess we're gonna be exploring our first side area. I don't remember too much about the side areas in this. I remember there's one that's a frost cave that's a huge pain in the ass to explore. I remember one that's an arena, and I would remember one that's like a giant, I don't know, military complex maybe? Where do we want to go? I don't think it's there. I'm getting lost. I think it's through here? Yeah, okay. Let's find Nystuhl. I think this pops us up down by the weapon trainers, doesn't it? Or is this by the kitchen? Oh, this is down by the weapon trainers, alright. Do we have... have we leveled? I think we might have. I don't remember, though. We have not. I think we did, but we already spent the points. Okay, so theoretically... we've come out, and Nystuhl's room should be up here on the left. Alright, old man, where are you? Hey!
Avatar, this is the most extraordinary thing I've ever heard.
Okay. What kind of speculations you got?
Well, the tunnels below the castle are countless centuries old, and the mysteries they contain may be useful to us. What else dost thou know? Well, the guardian spoke...
yeah, okay, we already know this. That's enough. Okay, so Nystuhl really doesn't have anything to tell us yet. Maybe I should go and talk to Miranda. See if letting her know that... oh! More Ultima art. Let's see, which one is that? I think that might be... that's 6? Where it's got the long-haired avatar on the front? I think that might be 6. I know it's not 7, because if I recall correctly, 7, the Black Gate, like, its box art, it was just a black box with Ultima on the front of it, which I always thought... a lot of people complained because it's just a black box with Ultima on the front of it, but, like, that's striking, though. I don't know. Alright, so we inform her. So what is the current situation? The news is extraordinary. Perhaps this other world might hold the key to our escape.
Perhaps this other world did not strike me as more hospitable than our own.
It must have been a gloomy place indeed. Is there aught else thou wishest to know?
No, not right now, thank thee.
Alright, so we have told her then that we have found another world, but not of what is there, because we really don't know. Captain Planets did tell me that he was fairly certain that we didn't need to worry about drinking in this, which pleases me greatly, because we're not exactly flush with water. I should pick up some food while we're here. Once we can get the runes for it and cast, I think the spell's name is Banish Hunger. It's only a second level spell, so it's not going to take us like forever to be able to get it. It literally is just finding the runes. That will kind of assuage our need to carry food, I guess, at all. So that'll be nice. Step aside, Nystuhl, get the fuck out. Oh my god, you freaking old man. I'm gonna cut my way out of here if I need to. The avatar is getting a little persnickety. And when that happens, well, violence follows. This song, this track, I don't know why, but it reminds me of that song from Black and White in, like, the first area where they sing about not being able to build a boat because they need more wood. Idle, idly. I don't know. Okay, so I have no idea where we are. This door is badly damaged and locked. So am I intended then? It's badly damaged, so I think we're probably intended to go full on hammer time. Box is too full, huh? Can I? Oh, come on! I don't want to throw this sword. This sword is amazing. Here, do that. There we go. Knock, knock. You're swell. Okay, that was uneventful. Put the weapon away. There we go. Alright, we got like the title music now. Ooh, a box. Ooh, a ragged scroll. I'm not carrying a helmet around. I don't think I need that. Food delivery voucher. Delivery of 20 stalks sour weed, 15 loaves bread, and so on. Alright. So is there anything in the box? Some candles and some badly worn daggers. We have another flute, some lantern oil. So I'm sure that these barrels have... Yeah, I was gonna say a bunch of stuff in them. What is that? 10 arrows. Oh, and that one had a bunch of fucking mealworms in it. A barrel full of roving experience points. Eating all the food. Wow, one of those little bastards. One of those worms just bit me! Alright. Hello? I'm invading through your food oh! An upset oh, we got goblins. Alright, what's up, buddy? The goblin guards eye you suspiciously.
Halt, stranger. I hope thou know'st the password, for we know the rebels are all through these halls.
What rebels?
Oh, hills, not halls.
What rebels? What hills? Where am I?
What art thou playing at? No one comes to the prison tower by accident, stranger, so I bid thee give us the password at once or face the consequences.
Oh, I do not know it.
So thou hast entered the prison tower without knowing the password. Thou art a fool.
We're not gonna threaten him, but we're not gonna take shit.
Stand aside, and I will reward thee for thy prudence.
Heh, no, thou shalt not pass.
Are we gonna attempt to bribe? Sure, here.
Look here, what I have for thee, and thou might reconsider.
Look, I just need gold. I can't take these other goods.
Alright, well in that case... How much gold? Like, 5 gold?
How about this then?
Thou must pay me more. I shall be killed if this is discovered.
Alright, we'll tack on another 5. There we go.
Alright, this is enough. It ain't right, but on a guard's pay I ain't got no choice. If anyone finds out about this, thou shalt die like a dog. Is that clear?
I shall take my chances.
You may pass then, stranger.
Alright. Cause I mean, Swell's not gonna just randomly kill somebody. Like, Avatarhood notwithstanding, he is a paladin, so. Security corridor, standard procedure. We gotta figure out what the password is. Door is locked. Oh no. Oh, do I have to close the will this one open now? Yeah. If Dwarf Fortress has taught me anything, it's that airlocks like that are amazing to contain disease and stink in your trash areas so that dwarves aren't getting all whiny. Also good for trapping wandering cats in between them. So we now know that we are in a prison tower. Uh-oh.
Ephremus, who let the ape in?
The goblins laugh. Are you guys hostile? No, they're still chipper. Oh my god, seriously?
Is that hair? Has green grass taken root on thy head?
Oh, so they're just being dicks. Okay, that's fine. Solo doesn't give a shit. Swell knows that if need be, he could cut through these goblins like carving a cake.
Hey, can't such a guy take a shower hereabouts?
Sorry?
Yeah, sorry. No, I'm trying to leave. I'm trying to leave. The game won't let me. I'm going. Sorry, dude. Put your pants back on. Jesus Christ. Alright, we'll leave. I should probably pester some of these guards, but we don't have any reason to yet. We're just poking around. This is exploration. So is this all on one map? No, it is not. Oh, we got multiple levels. This is gonna be a thing. A peaceful goblin guard named Janar. Alright. He's named, so he's probably important. Beds of straw. I'm getting some Dark Sun Shattered Lands vibes here. Oh, we have people in here. Alright, a peaceful human named Felix. Oh, no, what's in the box? Pick up the box, Swell. we got? Well, I mean, it's got tentative food in it. Ah, oh, Swell's not hungry. Okay. Sure. Oh yeah, they got like meat cooking on the fires and stuff. Alright, so I assume that this is the cook. Marcus. So there's two of them in here. What's up, buddy? He stares at you grimly and spreads his hands open. Ow. Shakes his head and turns away. I couldn't read all of that before it closed it out. I think they cut their tongues out. That's kind of what I got. You see a man dressed in the tatters of what was once fine clothing. Who art thou, and how comest thou another human here? I'm Swell, and here on important business. The goblin's business. How very nice for thee. Stay thy wrath. I am forced to be their servant just as thou art. I apologize. 'Tis rare to see a brother human in these parts. And how didst thou come here? Well, 'tis thought a fine joke amongst their race to be served by the former leaders of ours. Who wert thou before you fell to thy current position? My name is Felix. I was once Prince of Firna in the north, and my men and I were amongst the first to fall plague-weakened, starved, to the goblin armies. It pleased them to make a slave of an aristocrat, but I know not how my men fared. Are all humans as enslaved as thou art? Aye, all that I know of were penned and bred for food, all save Bishop's resistance, and even that may be a myth. Well, tell me more of this Bishop. Anyone human can win this war, 'tis he. They say he fears nothing and cannot be beaten in the field. It is said he's allied with darker powers even than the goblins are. But what may I do for thee? Thou must kill free- what? Oh, that's the guard right outside. Who's famous? Oh no, he's not. He's one of the guards down below. He led the company of goblins that captured me and Marcus, my best knight. Later, they made me watch as they mutilated him. If you killed him, I would give thee my most prized position. Payment is necessary. The bastard lives on the floor below us in the barracks. I see him every day. I would dearly love to see thee destroy him. Well, I mean, you're giving me an excuse to do violence. I'm not gonna say no. We are gonna, however, go down and save. Because Freemus was one of the goblins down here being an asshole. I don't want to save in that slot, though. Save in this slide. If I just type now. Alright, if you erase this, you have to do it one by one, but if you just start typing, I've noticed it will like auto-complete for you. Where is he? Peaceful Goblin Guard, Peaceful Goblin Guard, Peaceful Goblin Guard named Freemus. I don't know which of you it is, so I'm just gonna pick a fight and then do the whole I'm gonna coward out and hold the door thing. I'll wait. Oh, they're coming at me two at a time. I wasn't expecting this. Holy shit, that's a lot of goblins. It's a good thing I've got this jeweled sword. Oh, good death animations. The goblins in this look a lot more like your typical goblin than they did in the first game, I think. I don't remember what spell we have prepared. Oh, we were trying to cast, like, some third level spell, I think. Oh! Oh, sorry, naked goblin, you go down too. All right, well, we just killed the shit out of those guys, and now their things are mine. I think that's my loot bag, yes. I'll take their gold, because we gotta buy passage. Okay. An excellent short sword. Well, fuck you, old and busted. I got new hotness. What else we got? Orange. That. So the excellent one was probably Freemus's, if I had to guess. Yeah, this all this other stuff is badly worn. An excellent leather vest belonging formerly belonging to a goblin. Yeah, some good quality gear there. I'm not gonna use it, but it's there. We got here an excellent light mace. Ours is a serviceable cudgel. Well, take that. The box is too full. Do I have... Yeah, I guess the mace can just kind of sit there. I don't suppose there's any real reason to hold on to it. I'm actually impressed that the one that was in here came running out. Anything? Just trash. Alright, well... And that was pretty straightforward. I wasn't expecting much of a fight, but there were certainly more goblins in there than I had caught on my first glance. Let's see, I think we talked to Janner.
as thou succeeded in killing Freemus.
Aye.
Then thou hast won vengeance for me and for Marcus as well. Take thou this. It means little compared to what thou hast done for us.
He gave me a box. What's in the box? You literally just gave me a box, dude. Literally, just a box. Like, there's nothing in it. Is he, like, dropping food all over the place? What are you doing, buddy? I'm so confused. Alright, I'm gonna make a note of this on my map. A... Dude gave me a box! Alright. Continue just poking around. Oh, an axe. Serviceable. Oh, and a rat. Nice. I'm sure that's dinner. Oh, that's just it aggroing on me. Alright, are you gonna cause trouble too? Because I'll kill you as well.
Oh, there, human. Art thou hungry? Thou art in the right place.
Hast thou food to offer?
Nay, look in the kitchen. Take what thou wouldst. Don't worry, I won't tell, and I'll bet Marcus won't either.
Who's Marcus?
Oh, thou wilt like him. A bit solemn, perhaps, but likable. And Felix is a bit of a sour apple.
So Marcus is the one that they cut his tongue out, I think.
Who are these people?
The servants are... Well, they're like you. They're friends to the goblin race, but somehow not quite such. Close friends as thou dost seem to be. Dost thou take my meaning?
Why am I different from them?
Well, thou dost walk armed in this tower, and surely there are a few humans would be permitted this. Dost thou take my meaning?
Aye.
I see we understand each other. 'Tis a pity so few humans are able to swallow their nationalistic pride and take part in the reshaping of our world. It is to be hoped that soon more of you will join us.
Indeed, my countrymen are fools!
'Tis true. The war is a very sad thing.
He looks pensive for a moment.
Well, enough sentimental talk. Wilt thou have some food?
Nay, I've no stomach for it now.
I will see thee later, human. I have no stomach for food, but I do have a stomach for violence!
I will not suffer a goblin to live, especially a goblin slaver. Ooh. Well, what have we here? Some gold pieces. And a key ring. Oh, is this like a legit key ring? Oh, yes! Okay, where are my keys at? These are huge, because we can put all of our fucking keys in it, and now instead of having to deal with like 50 keys, I just need to deal with one. So what does this thing have? The key bears an unreadable inscription, and the handle of this key is carved into the form of a raving demonic figure. Sounds chill. So here, what we can do. There, now we have, like, easy access to all our keys. Fuck yeah. That is, like, super, super convenient. I don't know what we're gonna do with it. I'm sure it's gonna involve probably killing more goblins or something, but we'll see. Who are you? You're an upset guard. I wanna talk to him.
Please, try not to touch anything, sir. The armory is a restricted area.
Wouldst thou care to exchange goods?
I suppose. What dost thou propose?
You have nothing I care about.
I do not wish to barter any further. Farewell.
The armory's restricted, huh? Oh, hi there, buddy. I'm just gonna leave you guys to your business. Armory, authorized goblins, smithy, huh? Oh, will you repair my things? An upset goblin armor.
An irritable goblin looks up from his work. Don't tell me, let me guess. I suppose this time you want them all made out of gold, or ice, or roast beef.
Roast beef would be delicious.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about those infernal phrasnium gauntlets. Tis like trying to forge links of wax or resin. No doubt thou art come from the capital to demand gauntlets of buttered toast.
I know I would make them. Oh, you can be snarky.
Oh, why do you make these phrasnium gauntlets?
Well, I haven't the slightest idea. The security here is so tight I don't even know where I am. All I know is I'm a goblin in a room making gauntlets out of Frasnium because the Guardian wants it that way.
Well, that sounds grim.
Yes, it is. Okay.
We could probably press him for more information. And we probably will, but not yet. Okay, so can I, like... Eh? No, so I don't want to see... I don't want to drop it. I want to use... Eh. Use it on the door. Okay. Use this one on the door? Does not fit. Okay, so we do not have the keys to this door. Put the sword away, Swell. Not yet. The time will come. Sturdy barrel full of trash. Actually, before we continue on here, I want to note this being the armorer. And we will continue to poke around. It might seem like I'm kind of like just rushing through this, but that's just to get this map. I just want to kind of like get a lay of the land before we start poking around. A patriotic banner. I think it just has like goblins on it with an angry face. That's adorable. Danger, do not enter without armed escort. The door is locked. Oh. Door unlocked. What do we got? A friendly great troll named Garg. What's up, buddy? The troll glares at you dully.
Who are you?
I am Swell.
Yeah, who's Swell? Feeder? Killer? Who?
I'm a friend.
Actually, no.
Who do you want me to be?
Me have one wish. You leave now. Leave door open behind you.
I can do that.
For the first time, the troll shows a flicker of interest.
You get me out?
You're free to go.
Me thank thee. Time to smash some gobbies.
Do you need a weapon for that?
It's okay, friend. Hands fine for just gobs.
He ducks out through the door of his cell, and you hear loud cries and the sound of armored goblins hitting the floor. Go get 'em, buddy. Go fuck their shit up. Got anything interesting in here? Oh no, he notes my action. I'm sorry, Garg. Take your hatred out on the- Here, let me assist you in getting through the door. Here, just got it. It's like, go on. You got it, bro. Go through the fucking door. Garg. Garg, the door. Garg. Garg. Come on, bro. All right, I'm going. You do you. What's up, buddy? The goblin guard gazes at you coldly. What does that want? Other? What do we got? Oh, shit. I don't know. We can probably give him, like, a password. Gives you a suspicious glance.
Is not the password a human? If thou art lost or confused, thou shouldst speak to Born, the captain of the guards.
I think it just said I reached level 7. Did it just say I reached level 7? I did just reach level 7. Okay, I don't know what the level cap in this is. Captain's quarters with a bit of imagery of the Guardian there. Oh hey, it's Garg. How you doing, buddy? How'd you get in? Oh. Garg, you're okay. Set the map down over here. I assume that this was the captain's key ring. We're just gonna... Oh my god, just fucking throw everything out. Get out of here. Open our key ring. And put everything in. This is the most convenient fucking thing in the world, and I love it. And we won't forget our map. Good old inventory management. Okay, I have too many boxes. I do need a free... I think that's our box with magic shit in it, isn't it? Yes. There. I need a free inventory space so that I can, like, manage my gear. So I'm not constantly having to drop stuff. Now this just has some food in it. And we are not hungry. You may go! There. Oh. The chest is locked. Oh, really? Alright, well that conveniently unlocked it. A ragged scroll. What does it say? Born, somewhere in the environs of your tower, there's a gem of a hard black material. On your life, find it and keep it safe from theft. This matter is of the highest importance. G. So I assume that the G is the guardian. We have a potion. The goblin guard is angered by my action. The goblin guard shouldn't even be in here. A goblin guard should be dead somewhere. Oh, is this locked? No. So then my assumption is this dude's got the black rock that we need somewhere in here. Oh my god. The collision engine is not making this easy. Can we just, like, I was gonna say, can we just sleep? Your feeble wrigglings amuse me. This is supposed to be voice acted, but apparently this is the good old games version of it, and I'm playing it with what is supposed to be the CD version, but we're not getting any voice audio. I don't know why. Based on the voice acting from the first game, I imagine it would not be good. But hey, we're still missing out. Oh, Frasnium Gauntlets! And another... How did I miss this? I mean, I'm gonna take these. I think these are important. And a cool black rock gem. Okay, I think that is also important. And some coins, which are now mine. Garg, you are a bro, and I appreciate you. How you doing, man?
Hey, friend, you like new house? This is your new house. When you go, me say, hello, gobbies. You in my house, and now it's time for cleaning for spring. Soon, no gobbies no more, except for shiny bit at top, where me no can go.
All right. Can you teach me to fight like that? What is this? Using weapons is cheating. Ah, no, that's okay. He shrugs his shoulders. Weapons okay for small people. You come back visit, okay? Sure. Garg, you're a bro. You do what you gotta do, buddy. You're a freaking champion. Yeah, I don't know how he managed to get out of here into there and have that thing killed before I even knew what was going on, but he did it, and I appreciate him. Let's continue poking around. Ooh, I'm, not trustworthy of this. I'm waiting for, like, some freaking spell thrower to be up here or something. I don't remember too much about the bestiary in this game. And this looks like just a bunch of gear. Serviceable short sword. Ooh. What did that do? This might be like a training room. That's kind of the vibe I'm getting. Oh, that just closed the portcullis. All right. Okay, anything in here? Just more garbage, okay. I mean, we got the Frasnium Gauntlets. I assume that those are, like, the important thing. I don't know if this game's like the first one where you have to collect, like we had to collect, what, Kabiris's artifacts. But I'm sure that there's some area-spanning fetch quest that we're going to have to deal with at some point. Oh wow, like, all of the goblins are dead, apparently. I don't think I don't see these. A Rel Rune. A Saint Stone. Ooh. And a Lem Stone. I think we got at least one new... At least one new rune there. I want all of them. God, it's only taking them one at a time. Ah! Picking up numbers of things. Just let me hold down, like, shift or something. We probably have more gold on us than we're gonna need. More than likely for the rest of the game at this point, but oh well. Yeah, that freaking ogre, troll, whatever it was, just great ogre, killed everything. Did he kill the humans? He did not! Marcus, you're mute. Where's your buddy at? Hey there, buddy. Felix is packing his bags.
Well, sir, I thank thee for freeing the ogre. I'm off to the north to see what remains of my kinfolk. Should we not meet again, I wish thee well.
We did good, you guys. We're big damn heroes. Where's that asshole goblin down here that I've had to bribe? Because I'm taking my money back. Where is he? There it is. Is that my 10 gold pieces? Yes, it is. I appreciate the continuity that it actually, like, adds it to their inventory. That's pretty great. Okay, well. I mean, this was pretty reasonable to deal with. So what we're gonna do... Okay, so if I recall correctly, let's see if we can get this to work. So first off, actually, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the majority of this money. It fucking drives me nuts. When games like this, you can't use the fucking keypad to enter the numbers. And we're gonna leave our gold here. I wanna keep some of it on me, incidental, but by and large, we don't need to, so. I think we might have to use it, actually. I don't know where. Remains inert. Remains inert. This might be what we have to talk to Nystool about. Oh, did that do it? No. But you can see that it says it's a key gem. And what about on the center? No. Alright. Well, I'm not gonna worry about it now. I do think I'm gonna go ahead and call it. So, as per usual, folks, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time where we are going to go upstairs, probably talk to Nystool, see if he can tell us what this gem is, maybe harass some NPCs for some leveling. Until then...